Hey, what's going on, everybody? It's Mr. Foley, and it is Friday.
Woo!
The end of the week. I'm excited about that. I hope you are, too. Got any big plans? Staying home? Watching a movie? Yeah. Snapchatting? Yeah, probably doing all the stuff you've been doing anyway. But there's a few good things about this Friday. All right, number one, we are one step closer to April. And April means spring. We are actually already in spring, which is great. Look at this behind me. You see a snow pile right there? Yeah, it's tiny. That snow pile was over 10 feet tall. I used to enjoy my children trying to throw me off the top, and then I would throw them down. But now it is almost gone. In fact, later on I may demolish it with my shovel, because that sounds like fun. But we are almost to spring, which is a wonderful, wonderful thing. So if you can get outside and enjoy it, do so. Because it is looking like it's going to start getting warmer, which is great. So have a good day. Have a good weekend, and we will talk in the future.